My name is Malcolm Davis. I'm a professional backgammon player. I'm here for expertvillage.com to hopefully teach you basically how to play. I think I will arrange a role so that I can show an important point or feature, as we might call it. Let's say that I roll a 5-4. Which would actually be quite a good roll for me. I can hit this checker now. I leap over these checkers and land on this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, he's exposed. If there were 2 checkers here, like this, I couldn't do it. But since he is just by himself, I hit this checker, and then I continue on 4 more pips to safety on this 13 point. So 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. And this is safety.